Wait, why are we fighting?
Well, why not?
Okay, run it back. Should we stick with 8? Yeah, we'll stick with 8. Okay, let's keep going. You still didn't get a good strawberry team, man. I hate it. Excuse me? Five units with one attack. Okay. Wait, this might actually work. Okay, we got a draw. Okay, you can't be mad about the draw with this team, man. This team is not supposed to get anything done. No hummingbirds, no kiwis. Oh god. Okay, nice. That's actually pretty nice. I guess we'll try again, big salamander. Okay, hamsters kill each other. Let's see. Second stork. Okay, I'm not sure where this team is heading towards, but we don't have any hummingbirds, so maybe we should start forcing the strawberry thingy. Random fact. Ooh, okay, panda, okay, I'll think about it. No, oh, okay, wow, oh my god. You're actually talking about hamsters. I guess the random fact could be that I did have a hamster once, but I actually have no idea for how long I had it, what its name was, how long we had it, how old I was when we had it. Like, all I know is that we did have one hamster, and it was I remember my dad trying to catch it running around the house. It was hiding under the furniture. I actually had two parrots as well. One was for me, and it was blue, female, and the other one was yellow, male, for my brother. And their names was Coco for the boy, and Kokutsa for the girl, which is kind of the female version of Coco and Kokutsa, kind of. We were young. No better inspiration, I guess. Okay, that's hummingbird. Maybe we get another guinea pig. Okay, we probably should have just sold the skinny pig and got the second hummingbird for another buff. I think that would have been the play. Why'd you do it? Why'd you kill Sticky? Sorry, Sticky. Had to happen. Didn't they get a female and a male hamster? Oh no, those were my parents. The male and the female one. The hamster was alone, unfortunately. Okay, start a battle. I mean, it's decent. Hey, there you go. That's why we kept it for so long. Honestly, let's do it now. We can't really afford to wait anymore. There you go. Eel with cucumber. Could that be a thing? Level 2. So it gets plus 1 HP. Wow, what a buff. Awesome. Yo, hey, Venicorn. Welcome, man. A team that has no late game potential? That's true. And I'm looking to change that somehow. Wow, that was so lucky. Okay. Okay. I don't think we take that. Okay, I guess we just look for cucumber for the swordfish, I guess. I guess we'll try. I'm not sure if swordfish is supposed to be a good unit or not. What is your recording number of people alive? Not sure, sir. Maybe around the 100. Okay, that's a good win. 3 wins, 10 HP. This means we're going late game. Just give me the grapes. That kind of sucks, but okay. We need more scaling. Oh god. See, this is what I want to have as well, man. 5 strawberries, but and god damn it, man. They screwed us up as well. Okay, there you go. That's our scaling again. We've had an early Komodo like 4 times today. Jesus, man, this is so bad. But hey, we do have 7 HP, so okay. Well, that sucks. Pepper. I kinda hate it, but hey, the peppers are nice. They're definitely gonna help those units hit twice. Yo, hey JC, yo, welcome, man. Oh, I'm okay, man, I'm okay, thank you for asking. Hope you're doing well as well. Well, okay. I think we just popcorn. Pipanya? Nah. There you go. I have no idea what we're doing, but we're doing something. Maybe Pipanya could be an interesting build. Woodpecker. Pipanya first, Woodpecker second. Okay, the stats are nice, kinda. I'll take it. Orca? Nah, we can switch. Sure, why not? Okay, I guess we just buy all the RNG food we get. Like, a dog, orange, soup. Okay, nice. Wait, this swordfish has more attack now. God damn it, man. Stego. Okay, it needs that, that's for sure. We need this. We should take it, man. Okay, let's see. Have you tried double fox? We tried a little bit, but it didn't work. But we got a good fox build today. Level 3 fox. It was a lot of fun. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, are we dead? Oh, still alive. Whew, okay. Yo, hey, Bulenti. Welcome, man. Okay, I guess we'll take this. Okay. Our scaling is so slow, man. But hey, at least we're scaling a little bit. I think we're dead, but let's see. Oh, okay. Pretty close, but good win. Let me skip the song. Okay, okay, okay. We need one more win. Oh, finally, level 2 Komodo. Some more HP. Some more attack. Okay. Doesn't look bad, but... Isn't this the same guy? Ah, wow, what a snipe. Okay. Somehow this is still working. That's a cool one. I mean, I guess carrot is better than cucumber for eel, right? Well, yeah. Okay. I was honestly hoping for more Komodos. Kinda sucks that the Komodo doesn't buff itself. I think it should. The downside is really big, so I think it should buff itself at least. Okay, that's an interesting draw. I thought we were dead. Orange plus 4 HP could make a difference. Level 2 yield. Oh. Okay, just give it to me. Okay, so now it gains double HP. Which means Pepper does not help it too much now. Because it has 50 HP, it can't die in one shot. I mean, it can if it goes up against a 50 HP unit, but... 50 attack unit. Nice. Okay, man, the rounds are so close. What is going on, man? And we still have a strawberry in our team, man. Jesus. No, what a snipe! Oh, wait, actually, it wasn't RNG. Come on, come on. We got robbed, man. This should have been a win. I can't believe we're getting so many draws. What is going on? Okay. This is gonna go on forever, man. I have a feeling we're kinda dead now, though. Oh no, level 3 vulture. Jesus Christ, we're so dead. We're mega dead. Well, that sucks. Level 3 vulture, I guess. That's a crazy team.